Drew Baker, and I'm with the Greene County Treasurer's Office.
What has your involvement in the chamber been?
Basically, I would categorize it as twofold, participation and leadership. I started with the chamber in 2012 when I helped to open the Franklin University branch in Beaver Creek. So my purpose for joining the chamber was to get to know the community, get to know people. So my first experience with the chamber was with women in business luncheons, and I was really introduced to a lot of people that way. And then I went into the business links and participated in that. And one thing led to another, as you know, it usually does. And so I participated in the Taste of Greene County, in the golf outing, in really any type of event that's been held. From there, I was drawn into the committees. I served on the scholarship committee and the Monte Carlo night committee, which we no longer have that event, but I did work on that. And from there, I went into leadership positions, and I was asked to become the treasurer. And I served with Bruce Goldsberry and Roger and Jeff Brock. And I was thankful for that because they provided great mentorship and leadership. So I learned from them and moved into vice chair. And then last year I was chair of the board, and we had a lot of changes that year. And had a great board, and we worked through that, and we're better than ever. Other leadership participation has been I helped to revamp Greene Leads, what is now Greene Leads. I also saw the need for a finance committee for the chamber, and to look over the finances and provide some guidance for the chamber. Well, with the help of Leslie Beavers, we actually wrote the policies and procedures for that committee. So I've obviously been very involved in the chamber. I love it. It's near and dear to my heart.
So knowing what the mission statement is here and that we are mission-driven, what value can you bring to the mission?
I think that's threefold. Number one, the mission, pure and simple, is linking business with community, and linking is an active verb. And I think just from my answer to the previous question, I'm very active in the chamber. I plan to continue being active. I don't join boards if I know I cannot be active. I have turned down requests for other boards and to be active in other organizations because I know I don't have the time, but I'm committed to the chamber, so I bring that forward. Number two, I know the chamber. I've seen it through quite a few changes over the last years. I'm very excited for where I think it's headed, and I want to be a part of that. And knowing where it's been and where it's going, working closely with the staff now, I would like to be a part of that. And number three, experience in a lot of different areas in the community. So of course I'm familiar with businesses, but I've also worked in higher education, which is a large part of our community. And currently I work with government. And so I bring that, all of that experience together, and am able to perhaps make linkages that some others may not be able to make. For example, I was at an event in the community not too long ago, and I was introduced to some faculty members from Wright State University, and they were telling me about a new civics course that they were creating, and in my head I went, oh, this sounds like something the chamber needs to be involved in, particularly Greene Leads, because what they were telling me about their goals for this course and what they were doing, it just sounded like it meshed. And I said to them, I said, you know, we need to be involved in this, and I don't know how. Just feel like we need to, there's some overlap here, and I'm not sure what that is, but let's figure that out. And so probably within a couple weeks, Amanda and Alyssa and I met with the two faculty members from Wright State University, and we came out, all of us, very excited. They were thrilled because they saw that it was a win-win for them through some mentorship opportunities, through through some participation. We were like an extension of what they wanted to do with that class. And then for us, of course, it strengthens our relationships with Wright State, but also it's probably going to provide some opportunities for our Green Leads participants. So that's an example of what I mean by making some linkages there, and the connecting, linking business with community. So I guess in summary, what I'm saying is if I'm elected to the board for a second term,